Our next speaker is Jack Gleason.
Good evening, commissioners, Forsyth County Commission. My name is Jack Gleason. I wear a lot of hats in this community. I work with SmartGrowth Forsyth as an environmental compliance officer. I live at 1595 Robbins Walk. I run a downstream adopt road organization called Friends of Caney Creek. And recently I've garnered a new hat, poet laureate, Jack Gleason. And my poem here is inspired by some individuals are considering that we need a new city. Forsyth County, their needs aren't being met. But I'm active on the local blogs, and there's a lot of dissension amongst the community, and I think despite the differences, the carpet we kind of tow together is that our concerns about our future. So this poem is called What Worries Our Future, and I'll do my best. Shall never and change, or Stewards here reign, I, FastGrowth, they continue to implement. It's need of conceit, of avarice and greed, in an orgy of speculative-development. Come then a sad day, our wells drain away, and so go with our villagers and homestead. Let's continue we grow, an unchecked status quo, till our land domain is bound in red. Sold out of its farms, found lost of such charm, come earth movers to clear-cut the land. Only was then remains of our waters and plains consumed for the service to man. Yet few may then stay to live, learn, work, and play, to enjoy all four of the seasons. For our too crowded roads and full school overloads, why then shall there be what good reason? Thank you.
Thank you.